It's a routine thing. It's a routine thing. Enforcement Directorate is an authorized agency as per the constitution and the legal side of the country. So they have called, I have come. And whatever they wanted PAN card, etc., etc., etc. Aadhaar card, voter card. All these things, you know. Income tax return and all that. So I tried to give all sort of informations. But only thing, what I will say, 2-3 hours during the election period is very costly. That I tried my best to convince them that whenever you call me, I will come. Even you didn't call me by sending summons, you call me telephone on mobile only. But you know, at least from 11:30, 2 hours. So 2 hours we could have covered at least 2 blocks to get the mandate of the people. Ultimate, the most powerful, heavyweight electorate. The mandate of the electorate is basically the main mandate to protect the constitution and the democracy of the country. So, okay, they have...
But Dada, just ahead of elections, the candidates of TMC are being called by the agencies like ED and CBI.
So, you know, we have our spokesman in the party. I am not the spokesman. I am only just a candidate. I have assured them whenever I will be called, I will come. But just give me breathing time. Because of my, you know, already yesterday BJP's candidate was declared after a long harikiri. So naturally, so I think they've understood, they've felt, they're concerned. Yes, it's a matter of fact. Anyway, nothing to worry, nothing to hear. So far I am concerned. Every time I tried to cooperate my best, and this time also.